We're going winners finals right now. Ganonballer and Timpani Man.
Timpani Man's been playing really well this tournament.
All right. So
I expected it to be you and you up there.
I don't know.
Instead, it's me and you sitting over here. So I lost to Timpani Man too.
Yeah. I love his Bowser Jr. It's really nice.
I was going to go Cloud.
Oh, he's going to go Cloud. I'm leaving.
Cloudy with the side of Bowser Jr.
The fact that he's going Cloud right away means...
he's not...
Maybe he might have trouble in the Little Mac matchup.
Yeah.
Maybe he really is afraid of Little Mac's super armor options.
He's probably...
because Little Mac's going to like stay in the zone.
Yeah, he's just going to hold his own space down. And
yeah.
He's going to have problems approaching.
Like, when I mentioned the cart earlier, you know, when he's drifting back,
mm-hmm.
Little Mac is a boxer. Why would he just go in like that? So
yeah.
He must respect Ganonballer's Mac, and he must respect their patience that he might... yeah, he definitely has a lot of patience.
Yeah, oh, Ganonballer is very patient.
Right. But this matchup, definitely in Cloud's favor, I feel. I've seen Mewtwoking and Soul, and Mewtwoking just gimps him all the time.
Oh,
and
really?
Yeah. Same thing with this matchup, but at the same time... Ganonballer at the moment is playing it right. He's not.
Ganonballer's gotten to train with Soul at a couple at some of the Coffee Boys tournaments. So
yeah. Okay.
His Little Mac is really legit.
It is. Mm-hmm.
He's very patient. He'll wait it out.
He got okay. So he got that 5% punish and an activated limit. That actually is not very good
for
Ganonballer.
Yeah, not good for him.
But
the
same
limit this early isn't going to make a huge difference if he gets a hit. It's just damage that he'll be taking.
And he's still platform camping.
Yeah.
Know? And the hardest of reads, that did 22%.
Yeah, that was good. That was up, right? Or that was a...
that was up smash.
Okay.
Yeah. 43, perfectly even. All right, good job not to...
Ganonballer's great. Sorry, go ahead.
No, go ahead.
He's great at confirming down tilts and jabs into his up B, which he's told me before that the jab isn't actually true into the up B. You can jump away from it. But you have to know that and like immediately jump away or you're going to get caught. And right there, that super armor coming into play, beating out that cross slash.
The only invincibility that Cloud has is side B in the beginning.
Yeah.
Actually, I think it's limit side B too.
Yeah, limit side B's got invincibility. Oh, that move's so good. And he's got his limit charged up again.
Yeah, all you need is one read.
Yeah.
So... KO punch, but I'm pretty sure one up air gets rid of that KO punch.
Yeah, one.
That was one back air, but didn't get rid of it.
Yeah, KO punch is gone, and maybe... no, he's living.
He's in a good trajectory, though, so he's definitely going to live here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so let's see if... okay, Ganonballer jumping a little bit. He needs to remember the same situation that he was in the first, like, couple percents.
Uh-oh.
Where he was just sitting in the ground, just waiting for him to go.
Yeah, he's got to remember to be patient.
Yeah. Timpani Man actually crossed up a shield, but he stayed in shield. There's a lot of situations. Cloud can actually cross up, a ton of situations, and you have to know that you get to cross up, and you have to look for the whiffed grabs and whiffed attacks.
Yeah. Crossing up shields in this game is so good. Oh,
it is.
That was a good job of Timpani Man avoiding the down tilt to up B, but and a great punish with his cross slash.
All right, hard reading that, but Little Mac not having any rage, not going to help him out there.
He dropped shield a little bit too early there.
Dropping shield, that tells me he was trying to jab him.
Yeah.
That's like ESAM technology. I don't agree if, like, no one can agree if ESAM's opinions, but you can agree if it's technology. And I know what I'm saying.
Yeah. Oh, just missing the connect on the up B right there. Oh, and an SD. Rob laughs it off.
And Timpani Man swinging his hair around, like, apparently he likes to do.
It's all over the place. He's rocking it.
Yeah, fist bump. I got that SD win. No.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to.
Oh,
yeah.
No SD wins. I mean, we take those, but it's never as good as a real game. Mm. All right, let's see if game two, maybe Rob can bring it back.
I think Ganonballer is playing well. It's just he just SD'd.
Yeah.
He could have legitimately held his ground, just stayed patient. Because, you know, Timpani Man was playing patient, which tells me he wasn't really trying to go for percent. He was just trying to get one hit at a time.
Yeah. I mean,
he
is scared of the little Mac. And Rob often to go to a stage with no platform, so he can't run away from him. He can't hide.
Let's see how this works out for Cloud, though. We all know Little Mac on FD. We all know Four Glory Little Mac. So we all know he's good on this stage because of that. Nice. Ooh,
good
up smash.
Good up smash.
It's fortunate that he missed the up tilt. Timpani Man was trying to air dodge that second up tilt. I don't want to get comboed by two up tilts.
Yeah. Nobody wants to get caught up in the up tilt combos.
Except if you're Mario, you just have to deal with it.
Yeah.
Actually, except if you're Charizard, I can up B immediately.
Oh, really? Ah, good to know. Good to know. Next, I'll use that knowledge. I'll shield next time. All right. Good side B, but it's not going to take a stock, and he's got KO Punch on deck now.
One forward throw?
Wow.
Damn.
That's crazy.
I feel so bad for Little Mac.
Oh.
I really feel bad for Little Mac
now. I'm surprised he didn't grab the edge there. It was just a little bit off.
That was a missed input, definitely.
Yeah,
I feel like that feel side like B was definitely not worth. There, you know, he shouldn't have done that.
Yeah, I agree.
Great
see
dash
if,
tech.
If Rob can bring this back now, he's a really good player. He tries not to get flustered, and he usually laughs everything off that is bad for him. But he's looking at quite a deficit right now.
Yo, oh. I told you.
Yeah, that was
I
the
told
true
you
side B to side B combo. Oh, that was untechable too. It was on the frame. All right.
Oh, yeah. Winners finals 2-0. Ganonballer's got to win three more games.
Yeah. Let's see that 3-0, baby.
From Ganonballer?
Yeah. 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 Whipping that hair around. That's how he levels up in between.
That's Will Smith's son. What's his name?
Jaden.
Jaden, yeah.
Jayden, yeah.
Whip that hair back and forth.
I'll whip my hair back and forth.
All right, no.
All right. Yeah. That's enough of that. Back to Smash 4.
Alright, here at Beef O'Brady's, I just had a Brady Bloody Mary. I actually never had a Bloody Mary before. It tastes like you're just eating sauce.
Oh, really?
It tastes like you're drinking sauce.
I'm not a huge fan of tomatoes, so Bloody Marys aren't my thing. I just had a Not Your Father's Root Beer.
I am a fan of tomato, just not only tomato.
Only, yeah, it was a little too much.
And I'm not a fan of the actual vegetable. Like, when I go to Chick-fil-A or to sandwich, I take the tomatoes off.
So do I, yeah.
Good stuff.
Yeah.
I almost broke the esports law. All right.
Dr. Mario?
Oh.
Where is this coming from?
So now, it looks like Ganonballer wants to actually find a way to juggle him, but I don't know.
It seems like Ganonballer, he just likes characters with bad recoveries. You got a bad recovery? Yeah, I'll play you. I'll give it a shot. Oh, that would have been a great combo coming out, and potentially could have taken the stock because it's hard for him to get back, but ooh, that was
all right. Timpani Man was lucky that he was high enough because his back, I'm pretty sure he would have just died if he was like.
Yeah, that was very close to SD. Right?
Yeah.
Seems to be pretty close right now. Dr. Mario's.
That up air on shield was cool. I like that. It's pretty even.
Yeah, he's playing very smart.
Oh.
Here, don't forget your pills. Doctor's orders.
What a great power shield. Like, he was holding shield and then he just let go because he knew if he were to not power shield it, he didn't have a punish.
Yeah.
But that was a great power shield.
He's very good at power shielding.
Mm.
It's annoying. Really, when you play against him. Oh, he got caught by that side beat.
But there's too much end lag on that.
Too much end lag and he was too far off the stage to make a flash. Let's see if he can run away with this lead that he's got now. He can get the extra credit in before the stock gets peeled off.
I feel like Timpani Man is still adjusting to the Dr. Mario, but we'll see how it go. We'll see how it plays out.
Good down air, yeah. He's definitely adjusting. And you don't play very many Dr. Marios.
Yeah.
Really good. Shout out to Bio from Mississippi. He's got an incredible Dr. Mario, but since Cloud came out, he switched to him, so.
Okay.
I haven't seen very much Dr. Mario play in a while. Ooh, rough down air.
Okay. I'm glad that didn't KO. That is a KO option, but I'm just glad it didn't KO now.
Same.
I mean, Dr. Mario really needs a grab. Oh, God, that was really nice. He didn't need a grab. He got that back air to up air, so now he has a good percent lead.
Ooh, good cape, good cape. Good reaction from Timpani Man to get a shield up there.
Yeah.
He had a lot of room.
Mm-hmm. Ganonballer doing a great job at living this right now.
Yeah, he's getting his extra credit in, waiting out the air dodge. Misses punch, though. Uh-oh.
Okay, Timpani Man got fooled.
Yeah.
Everybody gets fooled by that.
All right, Forwarder's going to take that stock. Good pill.
Pill did 5%. I was hoping Pill would only do 2, bring him to 69.
The sacred percentage. As long as you stay there, you'll win.
That was a nice cross-up. Didn't do too much, but he's really winning this neutral game this game.
Yeah, he is. It seemed to work. The switching off of Little Mac seemed to work out well for him. Good up here.
Alright.
An up smash should take it pretty soon.
Both of these guys are just whiffing punishes, but this is good for Ganonballer. He's not getting touched, really.
Yeah. He's got a great lead right now.
Grab ya.
Interesting. Oh, there we go. He's very patient. He'll wait and see what you do and then punish it.
Alright.
Back to the neutral.
Dude, he has a lot of time to charge a new limit.
Yeah.
And Mario's, Dr. Mario's KO options, like, if he's there, like, just...
Oh!
Just kidding.
Just kidding, yeah. Back air is one of those KO options, and he hits select for it.
Yeah.
I'll take that back air, please. Thanks. You can hang out up there on that platform.
Yeah.
All right, that's one. Two more to go.
Let's see... It's going to be really important to see how many adjustments Timpani Man has made and if Ganonballer can still hold his ground even after the adjustments.
Yeah, I know. I wonder if we'll see a switch now from Cloud to Bowser Jr.
Yeah, I was actually expecting that.
Yeah.
Not really because of the matchup disadvantage. It's more of I'm just more comfortable with the matchup.
Yeah, he's super comfortable with his Bowser Jr.
Like... You know how Anti won CEO, right? He like that counterpicking metagame.
Yeah.
But a counterpicking metagame is useless if you're not picking a matchup you're comfortable with.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not calling this counterpicking, but still.
Yeah. Smash 4 is getting to the point where we're about to be able to have a good counterpicking metagame.
It's both counterpicks and both matchups you're just flat out comfortable with.
Yeah, you got to be comfortable with who you're playing. Okay, so Poet just told us Niceville's top player has a pocket doc, and they play this matchup all the time.
But what's his tag?
Josh.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Nice combo, yep.
Yeah.
But it's pretty even right now. I honestly...
Oh, that's how he took a stock off me when we were playing earlier. So that's a true combo at certain percentages. Clown cart to jump cancel up B fair.
Yeah, you have to hope that... Both of you guys have a lot of rage because then Kart just doesn't KO combo anymore. Because if both of you guys have rage, then it's... You know what? It's not a combo. It's not a combo. It's too much rage. You get sent too high. And now it was going pretty even, but now Timpani Man's just going in.
Yeah, he's almost lapped him. He's a whole stock behind right now. But Dr. Mario is very powerful. He could...
Nice.
Ooh, good. Ooh, good kill. Good kill. Let's go.
Yeah.
He said, don't count me out yet. Uh-oh.
But at the same time, he's still got a long way to go. And Timpani Man, I'm pretty sure he's not going to air dodge anymore. In that situation, if you were to not air dodge, the worst thing that can happen is you get hit by one up air. Then maybe you'll get red. But it's better than dying.
Yeah, it is better than dying. Air dodging almost always seems to get you killed.
Yeah. Still not over. Ganonballer's not.
Great cape.
Yeah, that was amazing. And he's brought it back.
He's bringing it back really well. And Dr. Mario's got some insane strength. Okay, he lived it that time. He had good positioning on the stage over there.
He still caught it. He still caught that Koopa.
That was pretty cool. He's got great control over his Koopas.
And the... caught it. This is the best Bowser Jr. I've ever seen.
Yeah, he's... Yeah.
I don't care about Tweak. Tweak is just a good player.
Uh-huh.
Tweak playing Bowser Jr. is like me playing Charizard. I'm just being honest.
I mean, you're right.
This is actually the best Bowser Jr.
You think?
I don't know. Maybe I'm biased, but this is definitely the best I've seen so far.
He has an incredible Bowser Jr.
But anyway, it's still not over.
I know.
Because Dr. Mario can surprisingly...
With the rage he's got right now.
But like I mentioned earlier, if Ludwig gets grabbed again, and if Ganonballer's trying to go for the 50-50 read, I guarantee he's not going to air dodge.
Yeah. It's anybody's game right now.
Yeah, the fact that Ganonballer is staying back, he's getting away from the kill options. Oh, nice, but too much rage. He can't combo off anything at all. He's better off just throwing him off stage.
Yeah, he's going to have to get a solid hit for a kill here. Bear will definitely kill. All right. Oh, up smash. And that's going to take it. All right, we got ourselves a match, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow. Ganonballer playing incredibly patient.
Pays off.
He knows that if he goes in, then that's how Bowser Jr. gets his kill options.
So he's just sitting back and letting Bowser Jr. play his game. And then he just hits him whenever he makes a mistake.
Reacting to the Mecha Koopas thrown at him. He's not trying to catch them either, because it's like, if you try to pick him up, then Timpani Man knows that you're going to catch him up. Mm-hmm. Pick him up, so it's like, that's how he baits you.
Yeah. Then he's going to give it to you and set you up for a follow-up when you try to catch it after that. Ugh.
23%, 35%.
Rough start for Ganonballer, but...
But it's a good statement for Timpani Man at the moment.
Yeah. All right, this is going to be our final round here on Town and City.
Nice.
Ganonballer's going to have to find some damage somewhere. He's taking 71%.
Yeah, the juggles are real right now. Timpani Man is just literally not trying to get grabbed at all, because that's how Dr. Mario is going to get his confirms. He's going to do down throw up air, and then he'll probably try to go for a re-grab, but Bowser Jr.'s down air comes out so quick. It's like a combo breaker.
Mm-hmm.
So basically what I'm trying to say is Ganonballer not going to have too much if he doesn't go in.
Yeah. He's got to turn on the aggression. Uh-oh. Oh, good air.
Okay, fortunate that he didn't get hit by the cart.
Yeah.
So that's good.
He's got to get some damage in here, especially... Because the way this is looking, his stock's going to be coming off soon.
Nice grab. Tried to peel right in front of him. That's not going to be a good look. Oh, no.
Oh,
and that's an SD.
No, yeah, that's it right there. All right. Shake it off.
Like, with that much of a percent lead, it's not surprising that he would just SD like that due to nerves.
Yeah.
And look, he only got one up there. That's the only combo that's the only combo Dr. Mario has is one up air and then try to read the follow up.
Mm-hmm. Not the same combo game Mario has, but he definitely makes up for it in the damage on all his individual moves.
Exactly. Wait, did he actually connect that up B?
Yeah, he did.
Hell yeah, let's go.
That was really good.
So you know, he's not completely out of this game yet. Ganonballer's playing really well.
No, he's not. He's playing a lot better on his second stock here. Making up some damage. He's almost got him to 97%.
Oh, no. Oh, wait, what?
A smash attack could pull a kill out right now if he lands it.
Oh, no.
He got grabbed.
That's huge.
Yeah.
Now he has stage control. Yeah, see, look. He tried to pick up the... He tried to shield it and then pick it up, and Timpani Man read that, but he just missed the grab. Yes, that's so safe.
Mm-hmm.
Even rolling is risky, because you could just get hit by the up B anyway. You're forced to stay in shield.
Just stay in shield, okay.
Yeah. Well, most of the time. Most of the time.
Oh, he went for an up B and got caught with a dash attack. Decent punish. Oh, man. This is looking like he might turn into a two-stock. Right. Oh, he saved his jump there, so he was able to avoid that cart.
Like everybody says Dr. Mario's recovery is bad, but he's not really getting gimped.
Yeah.
But it's safe, though.
Good single jab to grab.
Mm-hmm.
He's trying to get this peel the stock off so we can start working on the second one.
Good evasion.
Oh. I think an up smash there would have been a good punish. Yeah,
he was shielding. Somehow he turned around and grabbed. Oh, that almost killed.
Yeah. This is going to be a difficult comeback for ganonballer. Oh, all right. We got some Dragon Ball Z action going on here.
Yeah, but now Dr. Meyer is pressured on the ledge, and Timpani Man still has a great percent lead. And yeah. Although I don't agree with him falling back like that, but still, he's playing it safe.
He's playing it safe. He knows he's got a lead. He can just...
Dead.
Oh, good DI.
My bad.
He doesn't have any rage. That was probably what it was.
Yeah.
Rage is such a big factor in this game.
Oh, God, yeah.
But a huge percent difference right now, but... Smash 4 is funny.
If I were ganonballer, I'd just YOLO.
Yeah.
There he goes. YOLO.
YOLO. Getting 2-3 back airs in now.
That was a YOLO grab.
Couple up airs. Oh, back air. He's getting some damage. No. Oh, good shield.
Dude, this could actually happen. He might win.
He could bring him back now.
Like, ganonballer realizes that Timpani Man has to approach him in order to get the kill.
Okay. All he's got to do now is get a... I think a good smash attack will...
Nice, punishing the get-up.
A good stall.
And that platform definitely saved him. Otherwise, there was a lot of pressure with the cart and a whole bunch of other things Timpani Man could have done.
All right, he's back in it now. He's got the chance he could win. Let's see if he can pull it off.
Scared spot dodges.
He's still living, though.
Yeah. A minute left on the clock, by the way. Take a note.
Yeah, under a minute. Oh, that's going to be it. Yeah.
And the pop off and the... I wave my hair. Whip my hair back and forth.
Yeah.